For more cosplay prop videos, make sure to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below about what prop you think I should make next. See you next time.